Hey everybody, it's Taylor. What's going on? And I'm here with today's video diary. Hold on, I'm gonna fix my light. So, you know what? There. I don't know why. So, my day went really well today. It was a really nice day. So this morning. Okay, I haven't been feeling good. I've been having a headache for the last couple days. And so this morning, Blackstar96 calls me and wakes me up. And he was like, I hung out with him last night and we watched a movie and I hung out with my friend Will. It was me, him, and Will. And then he asked me that night, told me he was going to church, isn't that? And I said, I'll go with you. He goes, you wanna go? I said, sure, I'll go to church with you. I don't go to church that much, so I'm like, something to do. So I said, okay, I'll go. He goes, okay, well, I'm picking you up early. Now, church didn't start till 10, so he picked me up around like 9:30, and he woke me up at 7. I go, so I was up and ready, and I was like, okay, are you coming to get me? What are you doing? He goes, no, I'm at home. I'm like, aren't you coming to pick me up? He goes, oh no, I told you church doesn't start till 10. I'm like, then why did you tell me to wake me? Oh my God, I was so mad. I'm not a person that likes to get woken up. Ain't gonna lie, I'm not a morning person. You can even ask my mother, I'm not a morning person, don't wake me up. Which I'm going to be so tired tomorrow. But it's the movies, I believe. It was something $6, I believe. I think I'm going to the movies tomorrow. So, I feel like I should start writing on my chalkboard again my days for the week. So then I don't debate. Because I have a chalk wall. I got a chalk wall. It's kind of boring, I know, but it's because I need reminders. I have memory problems. And if you guys look down, like if you go down my thing, it's my story. I have told you guys my story about me. I have short-term memory loss, what happened with me, and stuff like that. I believe I blogged out before. I'd have to look down, but that would take forever. Because I do Musical.ly, so if you guys, anybody is a fan of Musical.ly, follow me on Musical.ly. I believe it's SkilletGirl101. I think it's Skillet_Girl_101, I believe. So, yeah. I'm also in Blackstar96 video. I'm in his video, and he likes doing vlogs and everything, and I told him we could do a video. I did one with him in the car, too. We did two videos. We should have done them at the same time, just talking, but that's alright. So, basically, and I went to the park with him, and we were mostly just like sitting on our phones. People were staring, but I didn't care. We were just like on our phones, and we were just like literally singing and on our phone. We were on our phones, and we were literally just like listening to music. Like, I was listening to Skillet and just a bunch of stuff. I think I went to Pandora one time. I went all this stuff, so yeah. And then I got dance tomorrow, so because now that it's June, I have a recital coming up on the 22nd. I'm so excited. So it's hip hop I'm doing, and it's Shaking a Baby. Twist and Shout, whatever you call it, Twist and Shout. And then, I think that's what it's called. If anyone's seen Ferris Bueller Day Off, you'll know what that's from. And then, You Make Me Wanna Shout. So we pretty much, I believe, yeah, we actually already finished it, and it's, yeah. I'm gonna ask my sister for someone. I really want someone to record it for me. So, and maybe I'll post on YouTube if it's a good video. Hopefully, if it's not a good video, I won't post it. But that's not till the 22nd. That's not till that night. So, yeah. So then what we did was, so after the park, my dad called, where you at? Oh, I'm at the park. He told me to go at 9:30, whatever. So I'm like, okay. Because I had school and snap. And then, so we went to get Slurpees, and we were literally, when we got to my mom's, when I got here, I was like just sitting in the thing. I was just sitting in his car, and we were just talking, and then that's when we were YouTubing off his phone, and it was so we were YouTubing off his phone, and you guys will see that the video. You'll see that video on there. So we were doing that, and so yeah. So then after that, I came inside, and my mom was all like, why didn't you help us? I'm like, because she seen that we were here, and I thought that she, because we didn't want to. I ain't gonna lie, we were like, hey, we're good. I told them, so I was like, eh, we can park, but I'm not that person. And she was all like, you told us about the, you kept bugging about this pool. And I was like, well, I was just asking when we're gonna take it off. It's June, so it's all right. So basically that, I came inside and I took a shower, and then I pretty much, I was watching Rick and Morty. And then that was basically it. And then I just shut off for this vlog. And then I could check to see if Family Guy's on. I am a Family Guy girl. I am. I love Family Guy. If my room was Family Guy, I wouldn't even cared. But I don't think Family Guy's on tonight. Like, right now it's like Robot Chicken. I don't know. I think I missed Family Guy. Because they took Family Guy off of Netflix, so, and that really hurt me. Netflix has taken off everything, and I don't understand why. I've noticed that with that. They've took Family Guy off Netflix, they've took some movies off of Netflix, that's, you know. So yeah, they took something else off there too. I just can't remember what it's called, but there are some things that they have taken off Netflix. But Family Guy was the main thing I would watch. I basically, what I did was put Family Guy on Netflix, on my Netflix, and I'd fall right asleep. Basically, it was what I did. It was like my sleeping show. Like, I'd watch it and knock right out. So, yeah, and after church, oh yeah. I don't remember if I put this in there, but I fell asleep at his house, at Black Star's house, and I fell asleep at his house. I knocked right out, and I think I don't know what it is. I think, oh, I love my pillow pet, my grandma's, but it's all right. I have the cow he gave me. I have a cow. I love this cow. He gave this to me. His one friend gave me another one just like this, and it's very comfortable. I love these, and yeah. See, as long as I have this, I'll be fine. How I am, like, with boyfriends, I like a piece of them, so, like, that's why I have the necklace. He's everywhere I go with this necklace, so if I feel alone, and there's are days where I feel alone, at school, like, if I'm at school and everything, I just, like, literally just do this and start playing with the necklace. Oh my God, I went to church today with, when I went to church with him today, I was so shy and nervous. I literally was just like this, playing with my thumbs. I was just, it's picky. I need to bring a fidget spinner or my cube. And I gotta buy my fidget cube. Actually, the fidget spinner might make too much noise because I was trying to test and see. Where is it? There was a fidget spinner around here. But, oh, here's one. I grabbed my fidget spinner because I go, oh, if I go to church with him again, see, it makes so much noise. I wouldn't have been able to play for this at church. People would have been staring at me, or he would have totally told me. He would have been like, I was like playing with my hands today, just fidgeting around. My cube, I have a gray cube somewhere. I should just keep that in my purse. I really should. I should just keep that in my purse. So, because I was twiddling my thumbs. I was literally just like doing this. I was like all nervous. He had to hold my hand. He's holding my hand. He's like, are you nervous? And I was so quiet there. He goes, man, I've never seen this side of you. I go, yeah, it's because I was nervous. He's like, are you nervous? I was like, no, I'm not nervous, I'm fine. Yeah, I was so nervous, I don't know. Which, it didn't make, I know, like, it was like weird. It's like, why would you be nervous at church? But I just get shy, and there was like, the church, I like that church, don't get me wrong. I've been there one time. But, see, the person that was there, I didn't feel comfortable right, and, you know, it was very nice, though, like, so, you know, but it was, like, very nice, and I was, like, and you had to, like, walk around and say good morning to people, and I was, like, hi, good morning. I was so quiet. I'm not as quiet, like, this wasn't even my quiet voice, like, when I was saying it like this, this is not even my quiet voice. I was, like, so quiet, and, like, I was shaking, and he noticed, he goes, why are you so nervous, like, what are you, like, it's, like, why are you nervous, if you're at church, why should, you know, it's, I don't know, sometimes with me, I just get shy and nervous, but, I mean, and the whole time, when that pastor was talking, I guess, I was literally just, like, I was, like, right here, and he was right next to me, so, like, I just kept staring at him, I just kept looking at him, like, going, my neck actually was hurting, because I was looking down the whole time. It was so funny, because I was so tired from church, I ain't gonna lie, I was so tired this morning, I was actually falling asleep. And he thought I was praying. I was so tired this morning. So, like, I was literally, they were praying. That was the funny part. So, when the pastor was praying, so, I'm like, I'm doing this. But I was falling asleep. So, I was like this with my hands still like this. And I still was like this. And he was all, and he tapped me. And I go, and I jumped. I was like, what? And he's like, are you praying? And I just was like, Yeah, I'm praying. I wasn't praying. I was falling asleep at church. I think I told him after the fact. I said, I think I said, so you know, I wasn't praying. I was falling asleep. Because I got woken up so early. And I had the worst headache. Because I'm on my stuff. So, I had the worst headache, girl things, so my head was killing me. So, I was at the church and everything, and I'm just, like, rubbing my head, and I'm doing this. Like, my hand hurts right now. I don't know if that's because I was on the swing. I don't know. But, I'm getting better, but I haven't been feeling good for the last couple days. And if you're a girl, you'll know what I mean. You'll feel me, like, I feel you. So, yeah, it was basically my day today. So, my hair's still wet, I took a shower. So, yeah. It's pretty much what I did. So, but like, too, like in the church, when you had to walk around say good morning, right, I could go in front of me. I told him, I said, go in front of me. And he's like, okay. And I thought I wasn't gonna be able to move. And I was just like, I don't know what happens with me. Sometimes I just get shy, and he's like, you weren't shy around, like, you're not shy around my dad. You know, I don't know what it is, because I used to be shy around my boyfriend's family. I used to be so shy around boyfriend. When I'd be with a boyfriend, he could lie. I used to be so shy. Like in high school, I was quiet. I was very quiet. But I mean, the one guy I was with, of course, his family really wasn't interested in this and that. But I mean, part of his life that much. But I mean, it's kind of how it is with this one too, a little bit, but not as much. But I was like, I used to be like really quiet. And then once I was with this man, when I was with this one guy that I dated last year, I was like really more open, and I don't know why. I really don't know why. But I was like more, I was so talkative. I was, and like, I was like, okay, yeah, thanks. Like, I was like, I don't know what it was. And now again, I'm like quiet, but not quiet at his house at all. So, I guess it just depends on my, I don't know. I really don't know. I actually can't even answer it for myself, because I really don't know what it is. But, yeah, basically, that's how it is, and that's me. But, yeah, so I got a dance tomorrow, and then Tuesday I have baseball. I have a baseball game Tuesday. So, yeah. Yep. So, I feel like I want to keep talking, but I don't, because I'm also tired. So, yeah.